I think if I'm just brusque about it like that, it's better that way. It's easier. It's easier for me that way. But we're going to leave you with Fluorescent Adolescence as a parting gift.
Everything's an honor in a black hole. Nothing seems as busy as the past, so a bloody marriage like a nun's Tabasco. Remember when you used to be a rascal? Oh, the boys are slag. Best you ever had, the best you ever had is just a memory and those dreams. Well, as daft as they seem, as daft as they seem, my love, when you dream. See, I'm getting all choked. Goodbyes, hey, goodbye. Flicking through a little book of sex tips. Remember when the boys were all electric? And now when she told she's gonna get it, I'm guessing that she'd rather just forget it. Clinging to not getting sentimental. Said she wasn't going but she went still. Likes a gentleman not to be gentle. Is it a mecca that we're all a bit in pencil? Oh, the boys are slag. The best you ever had, the best you ever had is just a memory and those dreams. When as daft as they seem, not as daft as they seem, my love, when you dream them all overflow. Where did you go? Where did you go? That used to be in your eyes again. I'm waiting to see you. You know it's only a question of when. And I know I wanna be you.
We do a couple more.
Fools on parade, cavort and carry on, for waiting eyes that you would rather be beside than in front of. But she's never been the kind to be hollowed by the stairs. She swam out of tonight. Absolutely nothing for us here. There's some magnolia celebration to be attended on a Wednesday night. It's better not to get a reputation as a miserable little tyke. At least that's the conclusion she came to in this overture. And the secret door swings behind us. She's saying, she's just a bigger in the light. Her arms were folded, most indignant, not looking like she was soon to leave. I had to squint in order to believe. And I like a bullet pushing on a bookshelf, and I'm veiling the unexpected. I was a little look to myself. Survive in such a habitat. And the secret door swings behind her. She's saying nothing. She's just giggling.